Kimball. I want to talk to you.
Wade, someone has to help.
Daddy, please.
Wade, at least listen to me.
Why? This is all I've done for 2 years. Lawyers, judges.
All right, there's one thing you can do for me. I can take my wife and my daughter and get them out of here.
We're staying here with my daddy.
Ma'am, will you just take Sonny and go? That's an order.
You don't have to talk. You don't have to listen. That's your privilege. But it is not your privilege to risk their lives. They are sticking here because they love you.
And why are you here?
Because C.J. Parsons believes you're innocent. And I'm sticking my neck out to prove her right.
I don't want you to be hurt, Daddy.
Wait. Me and Sonny... We know you're innocent. But you'll never convince anyone else by hiding. Or by maybe even dying in here.
Doing their job, just like your daddy used to do when he was a policeman.
But he didn't do anything wrong. He never killed anybody.
I know that, sweetie. I'm going to do my best to prove that.
Why won't they let my daddy come back home and live with us?